Sarah, Microsoft reporting EPS here of $1.10. That's versus expectations of $1.09. Revenue comes in at $32.47 billion. Analysts have been looking for $32.51 billion. Just quickly looking through the business segments here, revenue and productivity and business processes, that's $10.1 billion. That's an increase of 13%. Office 365 commercial revenue growth, it looks like up 34%. Revenue in intelligent cloud, that's $9.4 billion. That's an increase of 20%, driven by Azure revenue growth of 76% in the quarter. And finally, revenue in more personal computing, that was $13 billion, an increase of 7%. Windows OEM revenue declining 5%. This conference call kicking off, guys, at 5:30 p.m. Eastern. Back to you.
76% growth in Azure, is that what you said?
76% growth in Azure.
All right, Josh Lipton, thank you. Mike, I mean, they continue to post amazing double-digit growth in their cloud businesses.
Yep.
Stock is off a little bit. I guess expectations were higher for this.
Looks
one.
Perfectly solid. Stock is up 344 today, giving some of that back right now. I think that's what you did see, by the way, and we talked about it this morning, Sarah. You're starting to see the stocks anticipate a better reaction to earnings. We saw Facebook and Microsoft, so just a little wiggle lower right here, but it looks like solid on all the line items.
Kevin, can you put Microsoft into that solid and boring category of stocks that you like, or is this a more exciting tech company that you don't want to go into?
I can now, Wilf, because they actually made their number. There was some concern about slowing a growth in cloud services in Microsoft just a couple of days ago. They delivered. This has now become one of the horsemen of the transition to cloud, and it's going to be considered in every portfolio a must-own as you move to the cloud. You have to love it for Amazon, you have to love it for Alphabet and Google, and now you have it for Microsoft. These guys are delivering. This is an amazing company. It's old Dynotech that's been redefined in every way. This was an old tech company, not anymore.